last turn, and he's winning the race! All the opponents have gone up in flames! No one can stop him! It's Jenkins passing the finish line! Hooray!
I won the race in my Corvette.
Get him, boys!
Sharply.
Beep beep.
It's the chief. What's up, chief?
Yes, I chief walking cloud.
There is big bad situation. Bad people do bad thing. You only one can help Jenkins. Must come to office. Receive assignment. Save world.
I'm on it. I came as soon as you called.
Jenkins, thank you for coming. We have big situation.
How big?
So big.
Bigger or smaller than a loaf of bread?
Much, much bigger. Bigger than Empire State Building or Pi. Evil organization kidnapped. Important bunny. This bunny key to world peace. If this bunny not saved, world is doomed. Only you can save bunny. Save world. Now I must tell you important information.
Oh,
da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da
What's up, Bob?
Jenkins! It's good to see ya! What brings you to Scotland Yard?
Business.
What kind of business?
Dangerous business. Ooh. I want you to identify these sunglasses for me.
Oh, well, they're quite ugly, aren't they? Where'd you get them?
A couple of thugs busted down a police office. Killed the chief, too. Dirty cowards.
The chief? Not chief! You know.
I don't think there's anything you do.
Well, let me just plug this into my Scotland Yard database. Oh no! isn't good. These sunglasses are the symbol for the organization of shaded sunglasses. One of the largest, the most evilest, evil organizations out there. And we got these lads gunning for you. I'm afraid you're in a wee bit of trouble, lad.
Yeah, whatever. Tell me where I can find these jokers.
Well, I don't know. Scotland Yard doesn't have much on them. All we have is a list of dastardly deeds. Besides that, we ain't got much. If you want to learn about them, you have to look somewhere else, lad.
Looks like it's time for me to reconnect with nature. Sir, our plan was successful. The chief is dead.
Excellent. And what of Jenkins?
He got away, sir.
What? You fools! Jenkins could destroy all our plans. You must get all your men. Hunt him down. Jenkins must die!
Hey, Nature. What's up? Where you living these days? I need to catch a rocket ship to the moon. Let's get ready to go.
Ignition system is armed.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off!
I'm on my way to the wings tonight. She got you jumping off the deck, shoving in the overdrive.
Bang!
Those thugs again. It's like it's time for a rocket chase.
We got you now, chicken!
Time for some fancy rocket chase, John.
Computer, ignore the forward humbuckers!
Computer, open the forward humbuckers. This will teach you.
Oh no!
Da 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 da. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Nature!
Bat wings, bat power, more bat power, flying power. Get in!
Hey, Nature, what's up?
Not much. Want some bat power?
Of course. Bats are my favorite type of bat.
Want a book?
Which one?
Well, I've got Secret Agent Dingler, Cam Jansen, Magic Treehouse, Kitty Kazoo, Switcheroo, Bed and Biscuit, and that's it.
Oh, some fascinating books.
And
so, I'd love to stay and read books all day, but I need to talk to you about some serious business with Nature. Do you know the location of the evil organization of Shaded Sunglasses headquarters?
Of course, it takes place on an evil planet with evil bears that once kidnapped the kitten that made Planet Purple, Dewey Dog, and Jane.
Thanks a lot, Nature. You sure are a pal.
Bang! We have you surrounded. Come out with your hands up. We know you're in there, Jenkins.
Yo, I know you guys are the toughest. My own grandmother could take you sorry folks down.
Stay away!
Yeah, get out of my house.
Stay away from those rattlesnakes! Attack him, Larry!
Oh no, Trim!
If you tell your boss, you tell him, this is what happens when you mess with me. When you mess with Explodio T. Jenkins.
Jenkins!
Good work, Nature. I'm gonna go take care of these guys for good now.
Wait! Jenkins! Here are some rabbit tickets. Be very careful. They're just babies.
What do I do with them?
You take care of them and they'll grow up to be just like this little rabbit stick here.
Thank you. I'll treasure this gift. Look at this.
You called.
Thank you for coming. I hope you're finding an evil planet of evil, evil bears pleasant.
I hate bears. They're annoying. And what's the job?
I wish you to dispose of a certain individual for me.
Assassination? You want to hire Combustio Jones? You better be ready to pay.
Don't worry. Your fee will be quite substantial. I wish you to assassinate Explodio T. Jenkins.
Jenkins? He's had it coming for me for a while. I'm on it. Jenkins is as good as dead.
Da-na-na-da!
I need to stop bite to eat soon. I think I'll stop potatoes 5. Those guys can make a meat sandwich. Hey barkeep, make me a sandwich. On the rocks. Yes, sir. Poison. Who do they think I am? Good sandwich.
I need to stow away aboard Jenkins' ship.
Computer. set course for the planet of evil, evil bears. Maximum fastness.
Surprise, Jenkins! Jenkins in the vacuum of space. Now, he'll probably die. I'm awesome. So, Blitz the Bunny, as you can see, soon, world peace will be beyond the world's grasp. You'll be happy to know Jenkins is dead. I pushed him out of his rocket ship. Now, he'll burn up like a torch in the atmosphere. That's what you get when you hire Combustio Jones.
You will find your payment inside a brown tube sock, inside a purple briefcase, at the bottom of the Aldo Kelgast Memorial Well, in New Kensington, New Mexico. You have done well, Combustio. You may go.
It's always a pleasure doing business with you. What in the name of Davy Jones, Coney Hatch?
Hey, Combustio. You're shaken.
Jenkins! How are you alive?
I held my breath.
Jones, hold him off!
He's got the body. Step aside, Jones.
No. You foiled me for the last time, Jenkins. It's time you and I had a showdown.
Whatever you say, Jones.
Get ready to draw, Jenkins.
I need to find that bunny.
Buffet man! Jenkins!
Of which you love telling me this.
Brewer Beer! Get him! Jenkins, if you move, the bunny gets it.
Not the bunny. It's the key to world peace.
Now, Jenkins, you will allow me to go.
These rattlesnake eggs, they're hatching.
Don't worry, little guy. Get you back to headquarters. It's time you face justice.
I'm out of ammo. I'm also out of ammo. Oh no!
Luckily, I brought
the law. Chief, what's his name? Remember him.
Oh, chop your head off!
Let's see what's behind the book.
Shadow Jenkins. Yes, it's me, Jenkins. And they would have gotten away with it too, if it wasn't for that meddling nature.
Crime doesn't pay, Shadow Jenkins. You're going to jail.
Jenkins! Good job! You defeated the evil organization of Shaded Sunglasses! You're a great service to the world, lad! Now, I'll take care of Shadow Jenkins for you.
Thanks. I sure did.
Come on!
No! No!
Stay in school, kids. Don't do evil organizations in shaded sunglasses.
I'd like to thank you all for coming today. Today, we honor one of our number. A man whose courage, dedication, bravery, and courage are truly phenomenal.
Well, thank you, Mr. President.
Well, yes, Pico, I'm excited too.
Indeed, in honor of your bravery, courage, dedication, and bravery, I would like to present you with this, the Medal of Ducky Earmuffs. Wear it with pride, Mr. Jenkins.
I will, sir.
What's that? I agree, Mr. Flipper. Men like Jenkins really are our country's greatest natural resource. And thanks to Mr. Jenkins' courage, we have here today with us Blizz the Bunny, the key to world peace. If you care to do the honors, Mr. Jenkins.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Set an open course for the virgin sea. 'Cause I've got to be free. Free to face
on,
a life that's ahead of me. On board, I'm the captain. So climb aboard. We'll search for tomorrow on every shore, and I'll try, oh Lord, I'll try to carry on. reflections in the waves spark my memory. Some happy, some sad. I think of childhood friends and the dreams we had. We lived happily forever, so the story goes. But somehow we missed out on the path of gold. But we'll try.